My name is Michelle Gubisch. I'm a physical therapist assistant and massage therapist at Robbins Rehabilitation since April of 2017. I got into physical therapy because through my own sports injuries, I've had good experiences with physical therapy and not so great experiences. And I thought that looks like an interesting field to be in and make as a profession and help people and be definitely interested in what I'm doing every day at the same time. I definitely try and get to know what my patients like to do outside of therapy, like what their activities are. I wanted to be the therapist that was focused on my patient and tailoring things to what they needed at the time. I'm a big animal person, dog lover, so especially if they have a dog, it's like, okay, well, we gotta get you walking well and be able to walk that dog more than the one block down the street that you can do now. Just tailoring their therapy to what they like to do outside of therapy, being more specific to, you're not just gonna do the same thing that everybody else is doing. You like to do this, so we want to get you back to that and enjoying life and having this injury be the thing in the past. I would say to someone who has an injury that's a little hesitant to come to physical therapy is just come on in and check us out. We do 30-minute free screens, no obligation, but I can tell you I've worked in the other systems and this is the best place. We try and make it fun.